Hello, I'm Huang Zheng. In the last lesson, we had got each letter of the sentence through a for loop and store it in a word variable. In this lesson, we will arrange the sentence according to Morse rules. The rule is one space between each letter and two spaces between each word. First, we will add a key value pair to Morse code dictionary with spaces corresponding to spaces. Only in this way, if the program monitors that the current word is a space, it will not report an error. Now we will come to the function abi.encodePacked. This function is used to splice strings, that is to splice two or more strings into one. abi.encodePacked can be followed by a number of parameters in the parentheses, and the parameters will be spliced together into a single string. Now we need to use Morse code text and then splice Morse code dictionary of the word key value pairs corresponding to the value and then splice space corresponding to the letters Mooorse followed by a space. If the current word is a space, then the key value pair of space is corresponded to space, so that there will be two spaces between each word. At the end of the function, we need to return the Morse code text out, so that the caller can receive the final result. Now let's compile it and deploy it. Then enter any word and run create Mooorse. It will return the Mooorse code. That's it for today. Thank you.